Remember, you can find Arthur books and lots of other books, too, at your local library.